Good morning, children. Today we are going to see about coding sample for grade 3. This is our skill subject. Last class we have seen about the revision videos. In this class we are going to see the next chapters for coding sample. What is the next chapter? The next chapter is chapter number 5. Chapter number 5. What is finding patterns? That is word search. Chapter number 5. Finding patterns. We have already discussed about patterns. What is pattern? Common thing between A tables form a pictogram. What is the meaning of pictures? Pictures means some drawings or images. It is called as pictures. Map. What is the meaning of map? Why we need map? To go to a new location, to go to a new place, we need map. Because we don't know how to go and where to go. So we need map. So if we store that place in the form of map, it is an information. We can easily go to that place. So will be grandfather, grandmother. So your father, then your mother, then uncle and aunt. So these are the family members. From that, you, your brother, or you and your sister, then your niece, nephews will be from the aunt. So these is a family tree from the grandfather and grandmother, from the oldest person in your home to the shortest person, that is newborn baby. We can represent in the form of tree diagram. So family tree will contain grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, uncle, aunt, then you, your brother, then niece and nephew. We can easily able to represent. It is an information about your family. Right to